ocean. All right, I'm going to the vault. I know, right? I have 6 minis on me. Mark this. What do you need? Like, what kind of ammo? Let's see. I can spare some. We need to get you some ammo, don't we? Here. Do you want to go and look for some ammo in the hotel real quick? Some. Minis. Yeah. There's more ammo right here. Yeah. More ammo right there. Okay, I feel better now. We have, the circle right next to us.
What?
Do you want a, upgrade bench or whatever? Give me one second, like, I'm trying to make my way over there. It won't, like, tell me what it is. Are you upstairs? Hold on. Okay. Okay. Ooh. There's chugs right here. Do you want to pick them up or no? Yes, Mom? Please let you buy what?
Hold on.
Mom, I don't think so, because... Is that supposed to be a bassinet?
It's all a bassinet. You take it off and put it right on the bed.
I would use it downstairs, but probably only. I don't think I would let him sleep in that overnight in our bedroom. No. But no. In the daytime, if he's napping... What do the reviews on it say? Do they say anything? Like, as far as safety or questions? Have you looked at anything like that?
No, I haven't.
To make sure babies haven't died in it? Like, suffocated? You know, that kind of thing, Mom?
It's the same sweat I was looking for, but I got really...
Can you send me this link so I can research it, please?
Sure.
I just don't want to say, sure, Mom, get it, because it looks cute, but then read that someone has lost their child, the SIDS in it. It's...
Okay.
It's a, like, peace of mind thing for me.
Right.
Because I saw one that I really liked today, but I did not like the reviews I read on it, and so I'm not sure.
It's just so mean.
So was it a swing or was it a bassinet? Did you send it to me? You sure you sent it to me?
Yeah.
Okay. And not to some weird number?
No.
It's to my 756-3149 number?
Well, it's at Amanda.
You know that you saved my number weird in your phone. Okay.
Because I have been going nuts trying to find Darth Vader, Star Wars, Devin, and...
Oh, I have it, but I'm gonna get it,
I figured that.
I was gonna get it, custom made.
Yeah.
I won't tell you no just to tell you no. I think it looks really cute. Visually, I like it. I'm not gonna lie. I just wanna make sure that there haven't been any, like, tragic... experiences for parents with it. I'm sure it would be taken off the market if it was really dangerous, but you never know. Plus, he's gonna have the outlet, so if he's not breathing or if if there's something wrong, like, I should be alerted with the baby's camera, and maybe I'll just wake up, I hope. I got two jump pads, baby, you want one? Okay. I mean, I will use both of mine. I'm kind of thinking I'm gonna go up on this mountain. Oh, the Marauders killed him. No, I saw Marauders for sure, and I heard the music as well. Because people would have come out here and gathered all this ammo and mats. It's cute, Mom. I think I saw that in Target. Blue tack right here. You want a monkey one? I think I found a, there's a blue AR right here, babe. I think I found a fox. I found a fox high chair, so I wondered if I could find a fox swing. Have you seen anything like that?
It's got all the buttons here, and it should be battery operated.
I hear them.
As well as plug in. But
oh, it looks cute.
And it's your colors. That's the only reason I was thinking of it.
I am. There is a, we don't really need it, but there's a drop right there. You know what? I kind of want that blue tack. Where did it go? Oh, you have it? Okay, sorry.
Okay, this is what I got for it. It's puppies.
That's what you got, what?
Right.
Oh, okay.
For giving birth to Colin.
If you'll give me a little bit, Mom,
yeah,
I want to show you what I have come up with, and then you and I can...
Yes. Well, that's what I said, I was just showing you different options.
But I am interested in the first thing you showed me. I do find it really adorable.
A blue?
Yeah. I wanted a classic blue bassinet, but I couldn't justify buying it when he wouldn't sleep in it all night in our room. So I think if I had anything that was like a bassinet that looked like just for show, I would put it downstairs and I'd have it next to the couch whenever I'm downstairs, because I don't want him to be in it for long periods of time. It would be for short naps.
6 months after
Lily was born. Okay, Mom, I love you, but let me do this real quick and then I will... I see where they're at. Marauders are after them. Do you want to jump in on him? Okay. Do you have heals? Okay, I'm just making sure, babe. I'm taking the jump pad out. They are alerted to something. I don't know if the marauders are coming after us or they're going after them. Do you want to go after them? There they are. They're right there on the ledge, right there. Aw, oh, fuck. The marauders are trying to get on me. I've almost cracked this fucker. Win 10 duo matches during season 3. I got a punch card for that.